Hello guys, welcome back to iPhoneTopics.com. Recently, when I tried to log in my Instagram account, it shows the feedback like your error on my iPhone. I tried several methods, but it didn't work for me. Lately, I found few solutions to fix this bug. If you face the same problem, then follow the below solution to get rid of this issue. Okay, now let's move on to the solution. Solution number 1. Delete and reinstall the Instagram app. Deleting and reinstalling the Instagram app may help to fix this issue on your iPhone. So to do that, press and hold the Instagram app on your iPhone. Now from the pop-up, select remove app option. Now select the delete app and again tap on the delete app to confirm the process. That's it. Next we have to reinstall the Instagram app. For that, go to the app store on your iPhone. Then tap the Instagram in the search field. Here it is. Just give a click. Now select the get option to download the Instagram app on your iPhone. Now go back to the Instagram app and try to log in your account. Next, solution number 2, try forget password option. Sometimes unknown methods also help our issue. Most importantly, this worked for me. So you can also try this one. First, open the Instagram app on your iPhone. Then tap on the forget password option. Now fill your username and tap on the next. Now it will ask you to select the email ID or phone number to send the login link. Select any of them to your convenience. Now tap on the send login link option. Now enter the verification code that received through the email ID or phone number and click the next option. That's it. Now your Instagram account has been logged in successfully. I hope guys, this will help you to fix this feedback record error on your Instagram login. If you find this video useful, then don't forget to like and subscribe to iPhoneTopics.com. And I will see you soon in the next video. Bye bye.